went very well. At least it was shorter than the others, so I hope that people stayed throughout it. For most part, the candidates have articulated their vision, or what their party's vision is. I think Ghanaians would need to make the choice. I think that the CPP candidate, I'm biased, but I'm also objective. She connected with the people. She told them how it is. I mean, he who feels it knows it, and Ghanaians know and feel that, you know, things have not gone the way it should. So I think that they should give CPP the chance to...
On what issues do you believe your candidate spoke well?
The tourism was one. You know, when she talks about sanitation and roads, it should be looked at as a multi-sectorial approach, not just a matter of hotels. I mean, when she talks about, you know, putting the economy right, growth, you need people to have jobs. And when people have jobs, the economy is growing. We don't want this jobless growth that we've had. And you need to employ people, and we need to use what we have and put value on it. That is the only way we can grow within ourselves. I mean, there are many issues that she talked about. It's a three-hour thing. So,
what about your thoughts on the other candidates?
Well, you saw what they did. I mean, I leave the judgment to Ghanaians.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.